Here is the summary for lesson. Saying without speaking. Children who cannot speak are differently abled just like any of us. There are many such people who have become famous through zeal and hard work. Even children who cannot speak or hear go to school for studies, like others. They understand by looking at facial expressions and lip movements. Differently abled communicate with others through body expressions and hand gestures. They are called bhava and mudra in classical Indian dance forms. We must show respect and treat equally the differently abled people and understand their needs and feelings. With that, we have come to the end of lesson, saying without speaking.